Tamping Man, November 14, 1933 to September 5, 2020, was a Hong Kong actor and singer. He was called the Dubbing King. In addition, he was the first horse racing commentator in Hong Kong.
谭炳文 ,1933 年11月14日至2020年9月5日是香港演员兼歌手。他被称为配音王。此外，他还是香港第一位赛马评论员。